In 1947, Anne Frank's Diary of a Young Girl was made into a book so the world could know her brave story. Anne was a Jewish girl who lived during World War II. Though the last few years of her life were spent in fear, hiding from the Nazis, Anne shows us her courage, love for learning, and belief in people through the words in her diary.